you see.
We got our Starbucks drink.
Cheyenne. Hello.
Go.
Hi, Talia. Hi, Lorraine.
Hi, Emily.
Hi.
What are you eating? That's right, say it. Tell us. Baby food, yeah. Yeah.
Look at the snacks.
Wow! Emily's mother pulling through.
Yeah.
Emily, do you want to explain how you were late again?
Well, the train didn't run on my stop, so I had to run two avenues.
Hi!
Did your voice crack?
Yeah.
I did! We're going to track number 17.
That is where our train is.
The bag you're holding is green too.
Yo, your bag is so heavy.
Hello. Hello.
Guys, let's take a picture. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
We're gonna see how well Emily knows me. Oh. Or doesn't know me.
What is Jenny's favorite season?
What are crisps?
Think about it. Ask them.
What animal is Jenny most like? A dog, a cat, a lion, or a
turtle?
Or a turtle.
A lion.
Oh.
No. What do you mean? Oh.
It's a dog.
Puppy.
Or a rabbit, but there's no.
She picked
the
lion.
She picked
a
lion for real?
Yeah. She actually picked a lion.
Emily says she's
actually
a cat.
Actually, no. You're a Leo.
Yeah.
Emily,
you didn't think about that, did you?
No,
did you?
I didn't.
Yeah, it's supposed to be a lighthearted quiz, Jenny.
Okay, passing. Okay.
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 Okay. Okay. That's not that bad.
Okay.
They're answering.
Where are they? Where are they?
You can't see. All right, this is our last word. We transferred at Babylon and then got off at Hicksville.
Got it. Want some snacks?
Yes. We've been snacking.
Oh, they've been snacking. We just started
snacking.
Hi, guys.
Yo.
Yes, here. The door closed on
us. What's wrong with us these days?
This is the last stop, though.
This is not the last stop. This is not the last stop.
We don't know where we're going.
But to walk, it'll take 53 minutes. Really long. And then performing? Hell yeah!
Oh yeah! Big time!
Oh. And Will here pulls out his food and his food.
Ready to eat. We're not gonna die!
Wait,
Will, let's
actually sit down.
Let's
just take a seat, guys.
Will, come here.
Hi, Jenny. It's okay.
Look, Jenny, look over there.
He's having the time of his life.
Yeah. All right, guys. So, a very interesting thing just happened. We were getting off the train, and the door closed. So, I was the only one who got off, and Vita, Diana, Emily, and Will are stuck inside the train, and it left. And we tried calling the conductor, and we were like, there's still someone in there, and then she drove off. So yeah, so that's what's happening right now. The rest of the team is moving to our holding room. We're at Port Jefferson.
Shoot. I'll say this one. Game.
Okay.
Open a bag of snacks or candy, only use only your mouth, no hands or feet.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. No, 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 no. You can twist it.
Oh.
Oh.
Does that count?
That's not sexy at all.
Oh, do you have to like...
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, okay. You got it.
Oh, now you can eat it.
The train is here.
Will said he would pay for our tickets if we do not get left.
What?
Okay, bye-bye.
I'm $34 in debt right now.
Do you guys have anything to say?
Say hi to the vlog.
This is Emily's fault.
Where are we going?
Somewhere.
Yeah.
We're gonna be running tech time, practicing a bit before we go get food.
Yep. I'm hungry.
Me too.
Hey y'all, we're back in Stony Brook for Illusion.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and Mel.
Hello. We've picked them up.
Hi. How was your trip? Fun? How did you get stuck? You were right behind me.
You were literally all getting involved.
You were right behind me. What happened?
How are you feeling, Suki?
I'm feeling... okay, chill. Like, I'm not really stressing that much.
Yeah, it's kind
maybe
of...
Maybe it's just, like, cockiness.
But tech time is gonna be... around like a minute to 2 minutes of formations, just like walking them. And then we're gonna do a marked set run where the choreographers, directors are gonna watch, and then a full out. And then you guys are free to go chill, get ready, get food, yeah. Until 3:45, where we'll come back together, stretch, and then go down for tech time at 4:15. Lucy was here, we got hers.
Okay,
so it's doable, right? It's doable. We're also closing the show today.
Oh, what?
No, we're not like closing. Not closing, but we're the last team to perform. So how that's gonna work, we're gonna watch everything up until like 8:05-ish. And then we're gonna meet up in the room and then do the talk, the letters and all that, and then stretch, and then go down and we're on deck.
Did
after
you
intermission.
Did
she forget her letter?
But like, it'll be kind of funny. But like,
hey! Hi guys.
Hi.
We're reunited with
Sailor
these people. I can't say it!
You said amazing.
We're headed to Jasmine right now to go get food. I don't know the way, but...
Really nice
oh! I don't know. I don't know how to get there.
However,
these two apparently know a shortcut.
So. Oh, where was it? I don't remember.
Just walk straight down.
No, but also, like, oh, shoot!
Wow.
Hey.
Hi, Jasmine. I got a chicken teriyaki bowl. A spicy taco. I would like that.
Thank you, good luck guys.
I can do it.
Can you really?
Yeah, I can.
Are you gonna join hair team?
I'm gonna
tech time.
How do you guys feel?
I'm exhausted. I should have taken this off because I'm tired.
We're getting checked in.
Over there. Yeah.
Hey, I'm going back to roll call.
Hi, Allison.
Yeah.
Hi.
What do we want to do for roll call?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
1, 2, 3, 4. Milk out, and then. Jazz.
Oh my God.
Jazz hands, milk. Jazz hands.
Okay.
Wait. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We have to do it again, but like, pretend like we did it for the first time. Hey, welcome to Illusion 2022! That was better than the first time. Thank you, thank you.
Last but not least, stuy legacy.
Drizzling. Huh? We have about 1 hour left until we're on deck, and we have 11 people's hair to do and many people's makeup to do. Well, we're gonna try to speed up with that. Hopefully everything works out right. Yeah.
There's not changed.
No, we are not.
She is though.
She's recording from Peter's phone.
Like 888.
20s, almost 30,
probably.
We're going on stage soon. We're on deck deck right now. Everyone is stretching, warming up. And yet,
hi. I'm nervous. Last half of the season. I want to make it the best.
Okay, let's push through.
We got this.
We got this.
Why am I already red? I haven't even danced.
I look like I'm
We're on deck.
This is Christina's phone, by the way.
We are going to be having a dance battle. So
Alright, we're ready to hear who got second place. Can I get a drum roll, please? In second place, Stuy Legacy.
I'm really proud of how far we've come, and even when the rest of us
aren't here next year will always be praying for you. And yeah, wishing you guys the best of luck.
I'll say that I'm really impressed with all of you guys because this is really not easy to pull off. Like, we're broke. And we came up with like such a energy requiring set, so it really takes a lot of effort. I'm not the closest to all of you guys, right? And I'm not gonna say that I am because, you know, it's a 37 member team. Not everyone can be as close to everyone, right? But I do like watch all of you guys, like individually, not in a pretty way, but like I observe you guys, and there are like genuinely things I respect about every single one of you guys. And you know, I'm a senior, so this is my last competition, and I think, you know, I still have something in this. Sometimes I feel like I wish I could have improved more, but I do think that, like, if I look back on it, I did improve, and I think we all improved throughout the season, even if you don't notice it now, and I'm really proud of that.
When I joined in sophomore year, I think legacy was like my everything. And I think quarantine, unfortunately, really killed that. But like before and after performing, I think it really hit me.
Sorry, I didn't think I was gonna cry this fast.
This is our last competition, and you know, even though I don't see this team like as much of a close knit family as I did when I was sophomore year, I still like value every single one of you, and I still like. I'm really glad that I decided to join, to like stay in this season. And I hope that even if you don't feel that way now, that in some way legacy is like a family for you and that like you'll cherish it as much as I do.
It was during tech time. And I was literally like, I was doing so lethal. I was doing this and I was on the verge of tears. And then they just went back into speech. But yeah, I love you guys, I guess.
Love you too.
In the end, all my experiences with the team have just been really positive. I had some like a group of people to always reach out to talk to, and like even in the Zooms, we didn't do anything, but it was fun. I liked them. And I guess I just wanted to say thank you for that, and thank you to the board for giving me the chance to dance on stage and grow as a dancer. Underclassmen, I really hope you enjoy your time here, and when you guys look back on it as seniors, you guys will just see it as fond memories and not like something that was just a moment of dancing.
Sorry, I'll make it really quick. But let's give a round of applause to the board and the choreographers, because y'all are under so much pressure. And a round of applause to everybody on the team. Because y'all put so much time and effort in, especially this season. This season was a grind, and I'm so proud of everybody. I love you guys. You guys worked really hard, okay? I saw y'all on stage. I watched you guys in the creepy way, okay?
matter like where we go, what we do in the future, we'll always be connected by the fact that we are all legacy. Yeah. And then so kind of just to like bring back what I said during our 7.0 talk, like, I really, really love everything in you. And I hope you guys love legacy as much as legacy loves you.
Really proud of you guys, yeah? Yeah, yeah? Yeah.